my audio is halfway good. My hair looking good. All right, sweet. Thank you, love. I appreciate you being behind the camera. That is my special drill bit to do those eyes right in there. But we need him to look like that. Oh, here we go. Look like that. All right, check this out. You ready, love?
Yeah. question.
Yes, what do you got?
Can you turn this off for a sec?
It'll stop spinning.
Yeah. So my question is, is one part of that tip more aggressive than the other?
Is it more what?
Is one part of that tip more aggressive, or is it
all? Well, it's just the tip of it's just worn off more. It was all blue, just like that.
Okay.
Just like this guy's all green.
Yeah, with technical difficulties, I don't know where we're at. But what's your question? Say it again.
It was about this bit, this tip, whatever it is. Yeah, I didn't know what.
We call them cutters.
Cutters. Okay.
Tips are on other things. This is a cutter.
I didn't know whether this end was less aggressive than down here, but you said it was
aggressive. That end just kind of came off this
end.
But it should be, originally it was all blue, just like this guy's all green.
Okay.
All right?
One last little thing. When I want it with the Fordham tool, I try to run it 100%, so foot down heavy. When you want to remove a lot of material, you pull it towards you. That's when I get my most material taken off. Then when I'm trying to smooth things off, if you saw it towards the end, I do it this way, just kind of help smooth things out. But definitely when I want to remove a lot, I'm pulling towards me. Just like that. Towards you when you want to remove, then when you want to try to smooth things out, you kind of, because it's rotating, right? So you're kind of going with the
pressure that you can apply.
Yeah, with the rotation. It's almost like sanding without using the sand. So that's all I got. But I think it all these done. We got these are blue mink teal, six or seven of those, and then the rest will be green mink. Just said I need to think about it a little bit more. Productive day, I think. There's a harlequin. Harlequin. So. Court. So this is the Valley Bird. I finally found it. Brian Knoll. Found Valley. That done. Sure, Brian Knoll, if he's watching. Right there. That's the Harry Jones. The way the old school one is, that's the Harry Jones.
So.
All right, love. Will you release me from here?
For a break?
No, for the day. For the day!
For the day?
Fuck yeah.
My
ass is tired.
Is it Baker's hours? It's 3:30.
My hands will hurt for the rest of the day.
All right, come on.
All right, I'll go.